Every year on May 22nd, the International Day for Biological Diversity is observed to raise a global awareness about the importance of protecting biological resources and the global biodiversity that shapes our environment. Not only the various species of plants, animals, and microorganisms that surround us, but also the genetic diversity of each of them, as well as the wide range of ecosystems that makes us who we are. According to the United Nations, human activity has altered 3/4 of Earth's land-based environment and approximately 66% of the marine environment. And the latest report submitted by the Intergovernmental Science Policy Platform on Biodiversity and Ecosystem Services, IPBES, states that more than 1 million animal and plant species are at the risk of extinction. There is evidence that the loss of biodiversity may increase the number of cases of zoonoses, or diseases spread from animals to humans. Since many species are often involved in the spread of infection, the loss of biodiversity and extinction of many of those species raises the risk of pathogens affecting humans. Our planet's biodiversity has two protection mechanisms, dilution and buffer. When a virus reaches an intermediary host, it is unable to achieve optimal concentration to thrive, implying that the chances of it spreading further are extremely low. While in buffer, when a virus infects an intermediary host with enough genetic diversity to adapt to the virus and thus become resistant to it. The NIRF-R is performing together with the institutions, science and private sector and the society to remedy a global problem that affects us all. While there is a growing recognition that biodiversity is a global asset of enormous value to the future generations, certain human activities are significantly reducing the number of species. Given the importance of public education and awareness about this issue, the United Nations decided to observe the International Day for the Biological Diversity annually.